o'clock, so things may change between now and then. Before we get started, as far as the roll call and everything, I'd like to introduce our good friend who most of you know, who have raced here with us before. Bill is helping me out in all the races out here in Long Beach, and he wants to say a few words. Let's have a big hand for Bill Forrester from the Lifeguards Department.
Thank you very much. Welcome. I'm glad to see everybody back here for the fourth annual Catalina race from Long Beach to Catalina and back to Long Beach, and I hope everybody makes it, and I hope you do your personal best. The air temperature today is going to be about 78 to 80 once the sun comes through, breaks through. We're going to have a water temperature of about 69 degrees. Winds are going to be light and variable this morning. Later on this afternoon, you're going to have winds from the southwest at about 15 miles per hour, so hopefully everybody will be there and back and having a frisky when you get here. Before it gets too windy, this morning was low tide. It was a 1.6. That tide is coming up to a 4.5 at about 2 o'clock this afternoon. The surf is still a 3 to 5 foot surf on the south facing beaches, and the swell is mixed. Mixed means that it's coming from two different directions. So when you get mid channel, you're going to have swells coming about every 8 seconds from the south, and about every shoal right here. The shoal should be covered up by the time you come back, and you guys are going to stay away from it. The shoal is right out here, just on the opposite side of the power boat, and it runs from the end of this jetty out, and you can see the shoal markers. That's an area we want to stay clear of, and of course also the loading dock over here for the oil island. And the way Lou has got the course set up, and we'll explain it to you, you're going to stay pretty clear of that. Over where you used to start.
system, kind of a NASCAR dry brake system. Get all of our fuel in and under about 30 seconds. Pretty happy.
Oh yeah, definitely. Third overall isn't bad.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You did good. We got.
Yeah.
borrow mine if you want.
Yeah. Robin Ford, first women's overall.
There you go.
All right.
Tell me about your ride today.
Well, let's see. It was kind of a slow start, and I saw a couple of my competitors, one to the right and one to the left, and I just kept heading straight and got to the beach and saw my pit guy waving his arms up and down, saw my competitors there, got my gas, took off, and just headed straight back. And the water was a little bit more rough coming back to Long Beach than it was going over. There were a lot of boats going towards the island. You could still see people, but coming back, people were separated, so I saw one rider on the right and one on the left, and then I just took the middle shot, keeping my fingers crossed that I would go to the Queen Mary. I was a little bit to the left, but I ended up coming in. So it's my second time to Catalina, so it's kind of a scary ride, but in the same run, it's fun. I don't know. Woo!
You had a good day, though.
I had a great day. I just turned 30 a couple weeks ago, and I thought, oh my God, I'm over the hill. I'll never make it to Catalina back, and here I am, beating all those little girls. So it was a fun day. I had a good time, and Catalina is definitely the number one ride of the year. Most adventurous.
Thank you.